The Khans launched a massive surge that wiped out the last line of defenses surrounding Iacon. I was the only thing left to hold them back. And let me tell you, I was pumped. I mean, this was my chance to see real action for the first time, to prove myself. Until everything went black. Khans took me prisoner and dumped me onto a transport ship. But I managed to give a guard the slip and hopped in an escape pod. Apparently, it was a long-distance pod because it knocked me into stasis. My life story, not exactly the glory I envisioned for myself. Until now. Being here with Optimus Prime, I knew I was destined for great things.
It is your time. Why do you hesitate?
I do not fear joining with the Allspark, but for the fate of the Matrix of Leadership.
You know as well as I, a worthy candidate as leader, one who will learn to be a Prime as you once did. Take my hand, Optimus, and join. Join with the Allspark.
Optimus, no!
Looking for your phase shifter, finders keepers.
Enough property knockout. Hand me the final Iacon relic now.
Yeah, I can't really help it. That's the only one I was packing.
Sound good.
You got the wrong guy, Chief. Optimus Prime's the one who can decode the Iacon database.
Ah, but you misunderstand. Final entry has been decoded by us. According to our findings, it would appear I do indeed have the right guy.
Just as I envisioned, with your head beside my new trophy.
Oh, you mean this? Finders keepers.
Any last words, Smokescreen?
Just four. Kiss your armor goodbye.